Firstly, complete the main story quests and reach level 26. Then click the first fishing quest. This quest will send you to find Blackgun the Fisherman in Silverlit.
All day and night.
Talk with Black Gun and complete the quest to get a fishing rod and baits. Once you have the fishing rod, place it on your hotbar. Press the button to start using your rod. Stand a moderate distance away from the water you're fishing at. When the bauble is highlighted blue, place it down. Now you'll start a minigame to catch fish. When fish appear, tap your screen or click your mouse to slowly fill the green bar. Be careful not to let the green bar touch the red bar within the fish icon, or the fish will escape. When the fish icon blows steam, the red bar will disappear. Spam your screen or mouse to make the green bar overtake the fish. Get the green bar to the end of the line to successfully reel in your catch. If you need, you can get fish bait in the hot item store.